was summertime in Dublin and the sky was a cloudy grey. I figured I would have myself a sunshine holiday. So I went onto the interweb, surfing for a flight. I googled for the cheapest. It said, try the Ryanair site. Ryanair. Ryanair. Highwaymen in the sky. I quickly found a website and could not believe my eyes. $14.99 and I'd be taking to the skies. But I didn't read the small print, the tax was a disgrace. And another €100 if you want to take your case. I got to Dublin Airport, everything was going fine. Had to fork out another 20, cause I forgot to check in online. I shouldn't be complaining, it was all I could afford. But we felt like Highland cattle, as they herded us aboard. Ryanair.
Get up there.
Ryanair.
Get up them stairs.
Highwaymen in the sky. The plane, it took off smoothly. I was happy as could be. €5 for a coffee that tasted just like tea. The toilets were for nothing, but the worst was yet to come. Bring a roll of Andrex if you want to wipe your bum. The crew was nice and friendly, all laughs and jokes and smiles. They said next year it'll be cheaper if you don't mind standing in the aisles. And every 20 minutes when we'd all let down our guard, they upped and roared their battle cry, would you buy an old scratch card? After 4 hours up the hard sell, we landed safe and sound. Another 60 in a taxi to get to the nearest town. We moan and gripe and give out, but we still go where they bring us. Cause after all is said and done, they're still cheaper than Aer Lingus. Ryanair. Ryanair.
Get on board there now.
Highwaymen in the sky.
Your wallets out. Credit cards accepted.
The sky.